Hi guys, welcome back to our channel.
Mars Girls. I'm Ty.
And I'm Tiana.
In today's video, we're going to be doing a Taco Bell review.
We're going to be reviewing the rolled chicken tacos. I think it came out, what, like, I want to say 3 weeks ago, probably?
Yeah.
I don't know.
We have the one where it comes with the four. I think you came more than that, I'm not sure.
No, I think four is the maximum. It's either two or four.
Because the lady
asked
me how many. Like,
I think it's either, I think you either get a two pack or a four pack.
You can get nacho cheese with it or spicy ranch.
There's other dips too.
No.
Oh. There's one more. I forgot. I think it's probably like avocado.
No, there's two more.
No, there's one more. That's it. There's only three.
Oh.
Yeah.
And all together, it costs $4.36.
Yes.
So, we already know the nacho cheese.
Right. Okay. So, this is what it looks like.
Get our thumbnail real quick.
Okay. So, you want to try with the cheese first?
Yeah, I'm going to try with this. Is this a spicy ranch? Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to try with the spicy ranch first. We should have tasted it without it. What do you think? Okay.
It's a little chewy.
Mm-hmm.
Is it chicken or beef inside of here? I don't even know.
I think it's chicken. What does the receipt say?
Rolled chicken?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Rolled chicken taco. Mm-hmm. So let's try it with the nacho. I'm just going to save my other one for my burritos that I have in the front. And now this is the nacho cheese that I'm trying.
I'm trying to think what it tastes like. I had this taste before. Oh, I like it better with the cheese.
I like it better with the ranch, actually. It tastes like those corn tortillas.
Mm-hmm.
That's what the outer layer tastes like. The inside. The inside doesn't have a distinct taste.
Right.
But I guess it's because the corn flavor is like overpowering. So yeah. What would you rate it?
Out of what?
Out of a 10.
A 3.
I want to say a 4. This actually isn't my favorite thing.
The sauce makes up for it.
Yeah, the sauce does. And honestly, I like the spicy ranch more. Yeah. Because honestly, that's actually kind of disappointing. Because usually we have great things to say about Taco Bell. But this isn't one of my favorites. I'll probably say like a 4 out of 10.
I'll say a 3 out of 10.
So, we'd like to thank you guys so much for watching this video. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share our video.
And remember to hit the bell next to the subscribe button so you'll be notified every time we post a video.
Bye.
Bye.